matchups on the perimeter to do just that.
Play action again. Here comes the pressure. Harris tries to keep the play alive, flips it back to Fournette, and he's down the sideline. What a play by Brandon Harris. Got it to his best player and somehow avoided a sack. And in the red zone is LSU. Fournette bounces it outside. Inside the five to the pylon. He's got an LSU touchdown.
Fournette goes the opposite way of his buddies.
Leonard Fournette into the secondary with another gear. Touchdown.